With the ability to share AWeber landing pages, you can share your landing page with anyone else who has an AWeber account. This is great if you're setting up some kind of referral program. Maybe you're having people refer others to your newsletter. You can share your landing page and your sign-up form with them. Or maybe you're running an affiliate program where you're having advocates actually selling your product itself. You can also do that too. Or even if you have a landing page that's just really well designed and you want to share that with the world, or even maybe sell it, you could do that as well. Come check it out. To share our landing page, first we're going to go into one of our pages. And then over here under settings, we'll click the toggle for page sharing. Now what this does when we go and preview our page is add a link to the very bottom that anybody who clicks it will copy that landing page directly into their AWeber account. If they're not logged into their account, they may need to log in. And it'll automatically copy over your page. Again, great if, let's say, you're sharing a page that you want people to help get more subscribers to your newsletter. Or maybe you're selling something and you want other people to sell your product as an advocate. We can do that too. With page sharing in just a few clicks, your sell page can now be copied to anybody else with an AWeber account. With just a click, you can share your AWeber landing page with anyone else who has an AWeber account. Speaking of which, if you don't have an account yet, it's absolutely free to sign up. Until next time.